like, oh, being thrown is lame now, is it? I don't think he's gonna find it lame anymore.
Add that with the charge, make the diamond faster.
Okay. Hold on. There we go. Now he won't find it.
Oh, come on.
I think I made his leg bleed.
Maybe.
Wait, you getting the egg sound at you?
Not yet. I almost got
Kara? Look how high you went. 2,500. Or 2,600. He's almost going over 9,000! Oh my god, up he goes, up he goes! Aww. He didn't get much hit with that one. Aw, I missed.
I wonder what it's called you.
Huh?
I'm seeing if you can call you something new.
Yeah, I guess. Thank you, Berserker.
Oh man, missed him. Down he goes.
Just don't get hit by Groose.
Got it. I never got hit by him this round. I haven't dodged these guys so far.
Aw, he hit the jelly blob.
Uh-huh. Oh. I am so lucky that I'm not getting hit by the egg yet.
Poning me is not going to be fun for you soon. Oh yeah?
Good
news.
These guys can even lay an egg on me.
They suck. Egg.
Whoa, no way.
Huh?
These guys try to attack me without the even without the eggs.
Oh. Ooh, stud bracer. Metal bracer. Okay, we're gonna keep on going. Besides, YouTube doesn't have a time limit anymore.
Hey, Bruce.
As long as your frames don't drop, you basically have nothing to worry about. And I think that's what happened on my previous video that I tried uploading and I had to delete.
Got it. Without getting hit by a single egg.
There we go.
I think he had any bees and see make this guy fall. Another power smash!
This guy's gone.
I know, that's like the opposite version of the assault. You just like to take the anger out on it because you see it's a dummy.
Yep.
Now Zelda. And guess what?
For once.
I got it without me.
Oh god, and he hit a spider on his landing.
Ouch.
Guys, what we wanted to see was awesome. It was.
Well, yeah, but I never thought you would like it, though.
I love all of the Ninja Monks movies.
Yeah, but this one has more romance in this one than the other two.
It's still pretty good.
It's playing between Simon and Jeanette. Let's say Simone. And
yeah, that was... This game is delightful. How do you know? You're breaking the fourth wall.
There's a nerd. Probably one of the creators of this game doesn't like it.
The wallet belt.
Fat bottle.
Geeksby lost one touching ground. Plus 50 spiders and berserkers encounters. Auto forward. Plus 25% of equipped weapons power. Earn more diamonds to unlock. Oh my god, the robot hand of doom.
The metal bracer? Seriously?
Oh, yes. Not only does it look stylish and cool, watch what happens when it hits, okay?
Well, don't forget, I have to try to jump off the tower.
Oh, just watch. What happens when I hit him? You notice something. Major lag. I have never gotten lag with a baseball bat this badly.
No, he's still going up.
Now you see the Iron Racer's power? And now do you fear it?
Nothing.
The fear, the power, the Iron Bracer is something to fear.
The only thing I'm fearing right now is what if I had to do a face plant on the ground here.
Just hit the B button on the remote. That's how you open up your sailcloth.
Yeah,
okay.
Just in the center though.
See if I can do it. Oh, I missed. And there's a berserker there too. Did you say uh oh?
Yeah.
Aw, super berserker.
Hey, you got more points. Maybe I'll unlock another character.
No, each one has been unlocked by a specific feat.
I love trying to land on this thing.
Try to land dead square in the bullseye.
That's what I'm going to try here, so it can beat you on how many tries.
It took me too, remember? Aww, he hit his slime thingy.
Oh, looky here. First try. Chris. Hey, first try.
Lucky son of
a... I'm good with the sword, I'm good with the sail cloth. Is there anything I can't do on this game? Besides flippy butt.
Oh, wait, lucky this game's not multiplayer, else you would already be thrown off that bridge. And I would probably throw you into the statue.
That doesn't mean you call me going.
Huh?
That doesn't mean you call me going.
Kara?
Laughing.
Watch this.
Killer shot?
It's lagging! I think some of my frames dropped. What do you think?
Cool.
At least 100 frames dropped right there. I do this in comfortness, huh? Mm-hmm. Get a bee. There we go, he's gone. Another one in consecutive, Kara.
So far, you haven't missed.
Yeah. Oh, this guy is more stronger than my guy. He's gone.
Oh, now he's on fire. That's what they come. Oh, wait, he hates this from me, guys. No, 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 no!
Oh my god, oh my god, Kara, look at this!
No!
Kara!
Ooh. Whoa!
What?
They're even higher than they were before.
Look how fast the clouds are moving!
They have yet to drop.
That's a blur. Spin out.
With blood falling behind. Hey, look at me, I'm looking to 2000.
Easy. Now I did this with a baseball bat. That is a feat right there. Feat, as in an achievement. Oh, the bee made him bleed. Oh, I want to see if we can glide that right. It's a former berserker.
Oh!
Damn it. He's up in the air, Kara.
What?
Look how high he goes.
Whoa.
Oh my god. I might do it! I might do it! Aww.
Gonna get
2,000 No. You already know what my goal is. So we're not talking as much, but you guys can put, you can see how well it is. It's pretty self-explanatory.
Well, one's trying to focus on that game, the other is focusing on the other.
Yep.
So this is like a too double-headed. If you hear me talk something not about the game that's being shown, don't blame me. I'm trying to catch up to where we left off before.
Yeah, but I want to hurry to use some co-commentary.
Hey, see, I don't really care about that.
Okay, co-commentary is where you just talk with me.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I was talking about my dog. She's asleep.
No, I'm just saying, that's what co-commentary is.
I know.
Oh, Kara, look at my distance.
Ooh, let's see if we can get 300.
Well, nothing's slowing me down yet.
Can more bees just pull back up.
Come on, you super farting bees. Here we go.
Ooh.
I think some of my friends dropped.
Yeah.
Look how slow it's going. Yay!
Left alone.
Aww, super dangerous.
What would you do? Shoot you and send you back up?